All right. Of course, it's Saturday. It's 11:20 a.m. Just did a speed test. 2.79 is okay. It's decent. But 0.64, that's minimum. That's bare minimum. Now I'm going to do another speed test. I'm going to try getting two more on here without taking a lot of time. I'll do another speed test later on this evening. Okay, 3.1 is the ping. I have to constantly be hitting this allow up here, so I'll just exit off. Now the download speed. Yeah. WISPER Internet Service Provider, allegedly. So that make it clear, there's no reason why they should say a damn word to me. I'm canceling it next month. No reason why using that Gen 4 shouldn't be 10 times faster than this crap. Almost done. And what did I say? 0.69. Okay. So it's at 2 or 2.5. I'm getting 0.69 for download. Now the upload. Hmm. 0.62? No, 0.36. Alright, now I'll go over here again. Use that test again. I'm trying to watch out the viewfinder right there. Test again. Click it. There it goes. MS. Download speed. There's a possibility, really, if this doesn't get any better this weekend, Monday, I'm going to call them, tell them I want credit, and I want the account canceled. We'll do without it for 2 days or 3 days and get Usenet out here. Because this is totally bullshit. It's not even getting one. Jesus. Which is disgustingly bad. Start putting people's names on the video when I put it on YouTube. And not just their first names, just their first names. I'm not going to blame anybody, just saying, well, hey, Barry, is this the way you get this service? Barry? Floyd? Christy? A few others on there, but I'm not going to go into it right now. So, this is the second test, and see how long it's taking just to get the second test? Alrighty then, 51. MBPS. Megabytes or gigabytes or Mr. Baloney pieces of shit. Oh, and a 0.30 on the upload. Half. Well, actually, it's not half. But okay, again, now here we go. I'm over here. Here's the date and time. I got the mouse there. So you see it right here. Alright, I'm going to go over here. To test again. Test again. Click that. Now let's see what happens on this one. This is the third one in a row. Saturday morning. And we'll see how it goes. megabytes or whatever the heck you might call it. And download speed now. Ooh, 0.8, 0.272, 0.27, 0.28. Oh, I know. Maybe because I have the headphones plugged in here. Let me get the light out of there. I'm going to unplug that. So maybe that's taking up the speed, huh? Take the light back off. Wow. That was it for sure. 0.86. Had to be those headphones, huh? Now the upload speed again. 11:27 a.m. Saturday, August 8th. Oh, I went real fast there. 0.21. See, that's the shitty service from